Alright guys, welcome back to some more freaking Resident Evil Village, man. Or Resident Evil 8, as some of you guys may call it. We're gonna go ahead and get to the next part. I know it's gonna get crazy, bro. I just got a feeling, bro. I can hear somebody like, it's like some wood getting peeled up or some shit, bro. I don't know, it sounds weird as shit outside this door. Like I said in the last episode, if you watched it. But yeah, if you do, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man. Slap this thing with a like after the video, or slap this thing with a like right now. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Share and comment, bro. And tell me if you already beat it and what. Alright, I don't want to know what's going to go on until, yeah. And how, what? I basically want to know your experience below. Just comment your experience below. Let's get
shall I give you a tour? Mother said to stay out, but I can do the wish.
To my daughter!
What the hell? Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you?
Oh!
leave this castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. I've gotten some new stock. One of my most popular items. Leave this to me. One moment, please. Have a wonderful adventure.
I'm definitely gonna end it out right there, but I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to do. I'm about to figure it out. I don't really know just right now. I'm a little confused as hell. I figured out where the first mask goes, but we gotta figure out where the other three are, bro. So yeah, it's gonna be a crazy ass. It's gonna be crazy as hell. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this, man. If you did, stop staying with thumbs up. Comment below and tell me, give me a hint, bro, what I'm supposed to do next. Share the video, and also subscribe to the channel, man. Join G Squad and catch us on the next one. I'm out. Peace.